dollar, dollar, dollar. Dirty money, no soul. Had to go and get it, ain't no time to kick it. Got a stack of flip for my folks. Dollar, 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 dollar. Please tell me you can hear me. Don't turn your back and don't neglect me. Just let me know if you need me. Dollar, 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 dollar. Let me watch out for my partners. Keep my money long, get my team strong. Let me run away from my problems.
Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy DJ New Kid, your girl
Sierra Nicole.
Back with another video, back with another reaction, back with another
Kid and C original.
You be scared, don't you? You be scared.
Nah,
you be scared to say it.
Yeah, no, I just trying to make sure I don't forget.
Ah, whatever. She scared, y'all. But we back on the channel, back with another reaction, y'all. Back with another one. I ain't gonna do you today. But we back with that boy Lil Nas X Fishing, the king himself. That's that boy Nas with the hit single Rodeo. This new song that performed at the Grammys.
At the Grammys.
After he did Old Town Road and it was kind of.
Yeah,
so he going came to the rodeo, you know what I'm saying? So it's good to see Nas paying homage to Lil Nas X, you know what I'm saying? He passing down the Nas torch, you know what I'm saying?
I see it.
You see it. Y'all see it too, you know what I'm saying? So it's only right we got to check it out, you know what I'm saying? Past generation respecting new generation. So we got to check it out. We got to see what it's about. Also, if you don't already know, go ahead, go to that link in the description box down below. Go ahead, go to the new channel, the couples channel we have. Called Kid and C, so we changed a lot of things up. So things going into the work. So we got a video over that's gonna be coming soon over there on that channel to explain everything that we have coming very soon. So you gotta stay tuned. Also, if you're new to this channel, make sure you go ahead and tap on that subscribe button. Go ahead and join the fun, join the family, join the great atmosphere we have right over here on this channel. Shout out to y'all that constantly spamming up the comment section. Y'all know who y'all are. We're going to start doing shout-outs very, very soon. So we want everybody to go ahead and get very, very active in the comment section. Don't just like it. Also, spam up the comments.
Yeah.
We interact with y'all. You know what I'm saying? But with that being said, we want to go ahead and get to today's video. Again, Lil Nas X Rodeo. Let's go ahead and check it out. Let's see what it's about, y'all.
Why don't you say it to my face?
What the world?
I ain't gonna lie, I like that though. I like that. I like how the video came in.
I thought, what the world?
Cause it's different.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Different. Like, it's no lie. Never mind. I ain't gonna say it. Let's go ahead and get back into it, y'all. So I guess he's trying to stay in the same lane.
Sound like it.
This Old Town Road, because no lie, with Panini was a hit.
Yeah,
and so
I like
Panini was different than Old Town Road, but it's still like with this one, he went back to that sound, that Old Town Road. You know what I'm saying? And he's kind of, even though he's not being accepted by the country music, he still don't care. And he's still doing him, and he don't care. He's gonna continue to put that country hip hop twist, and I like that. I respect that as well, man. Let's go ahead and get back into it, y'all. Thank you, man. I
Oh,
Yo, I love the effects.
I do too.
You want me to tell you what his effects remind me of?
What?
The Disney Channel movie. An old throwback Disney Channel movie. You don't know. You don't
Vampires.
Nah.
Oh.
Nah, don't look under your bed.
Oh,
How he was the boogeyman.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Like, what dude, the black guy turned into the boogeyman.
Yeah,
kinda,
yeah, I was thinking
resembles that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Let me know if you're an OG Disney Channel movie fan.
Is that a Disney Channel
vampire? Yeah, that was a Disney
Channel. No, it's about vampires. I don't know where I got that from.
But let me know if you're an OG Disney Channel's fan of the original movies that used to come on Disney on Friday nights when we was kids,
yeah,
man. That was lit back then, man. Let's go ahead and get back into it, y'all.
Spin a block of 12 horses, buy the block and get a boss bitch. Chrome man, but when the hitty hit, I might Millie rock to get a ball fit. In the new days with my old ways, game changed, but the name though. My horse shades and they main hoes. Got a lot of them, my whole stable. I don't lie to them, no fables. Down country flavor. Now we're worldwide, we made a big brand. Now our catalog is so major. Rodeo with Rodeo, portfolio is so player. Tomato with tomato. Nas X or Big Nas, this shit rides. Nas and Nas
X. Yeah.
Big Nas and
why he giving that yo, and this, it just hit me with this part right here, right?
I know what you have to say.
It remind me of classic. I ain't gonna say 100% he's going for it,
but it reminds
you of that Thriller atmosphere.
I was thinking that like in the beginning.
In the beginning you were thinking that?
I was like, am I reaching? I don't know if I'm reaching.
Cause you still want to be respectful of the legend.
Yeah.
You're like, I don't want to cross no boundaries.
Yeah.
But at the same time,
you can't help where your mind kind of like goes to.
Where your mind goes to with a video like this. Cause this video was 100% lit. Like, and honestly, Lil Nas X knows how to get a hit record.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Old Town Road, Panini, now he got Rodeo. You know this is gonna be on the radio.
It is.
Like,
yeah,
this is absolutely
100%. It's on the radio.
He knows how to do his own lane, mm-hmm. and that's what I like, and that's what you respect. An artist that knows their identity.
Yeah.
And even with somebody, with people who are trying to change them,
mm-hmm.
or might try to mold them, they're like, no, I know me. Because most of the time when an artist gets signed to a label, labels try to change who they are.
Yeah.
They try to change.
And you can tell. A lot of times you can tell because the music just.
They fall off.
Yeah, it's not
like
the same.
Go to commercial. Mm-hmm. But he came in the industry with a commercial.
And
so he knows how to continuously deliver.
Yeah, I like it.
You know what I'm saying? I love the video though.
Yeah.
I love it. It makes the song even more better. And Nas came in and delivered, man. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, salute Nas, man. Like, yo, that's an OG respect.
That is.
Like,
real,
you know what I'm saying? Bro, let me know what you rate this video. The video.
The video? I get a video probably about a good 7.58.
Chill, you a low radar. Hey,
no, that's
a
no, 7.58 is
that's
good.
A 9 for me. That's a 9 for me.
Okay.
Because the effects of it was...
I get that. I think a 7.58 is a high rating.
So, since we disagree, let us know what y'all think in the comment section down below. What y'all get us a rate, most definitely let us know in the comment section down below. Let us know if you enjoyed it as much as we did.
Yeah.
Go ahead, spam them up in comments.
Spam them up.
But as always, we got to come down to the end. Sometimes sooner, sometimes later. But it is that time. If you don't know by now, do go by the name of DJ New Kid. This is
Sierra Nicole.
We are Kid and C.
And we're out, y'all. Peace.